In this video, we are going to learn about the centrifugal separator used in chiller plants. A centrifugal separator works similarly to a filter. It filters out unwanted substances from the water. Since it doesn't have any moving parts, it requires very little maintenance. Moreover, it doesn't contain any filter or require an electrical power supply. This separator is mostly used in chiller plants to filter condenser water. The water coming from the cooling tower is sucked by the condenser water pump and sent to the chiller. Before it reaches the chiller, the water passes through the centrifugal separator and then proceeds to the chiller. Now, let's understand how it works. First, let's go over its parts. This is the inlet where the condenser water enters the separator. This is the acceleration barrel, which is designed to increase the speed of the incoming water, directing it downward in a circular motion. This is the vortex plate, which creates a vortex flow within the separator. And this is the collecting chamber, where unwanted substances in the water are collected. Finally, this is the purge outlet, through which the unwanted substances are removed from the separator. Now, let's look at the working principle. The water enters through the inlet and travels downwards in a circular motion through the acceleration barrel. As the water moves through the barrel, its speed increases, creating a centrifugal force. This force pushes the particles in the water towards the sides of the separator. As the water reaches the area near the vortex plate, the plate creates a vortex flow. This vortex flow causes the filtered water, free of particles, to move upwards and exit through the outlet. This water then proceeds to the chiller and from there returns to the cooling tower. The particles that were pushed to the sides of the barrel eventually move downwards into the collecting chamber. From the collecting chamber, the particles are drained out through the purge outlet, which can be manually or automatically controlled depending on the site setup. This is the working principle of a centrifugal separator.